Just a couple of days ago, the army commander, Mr. Mahesh Senanayake, said that if the army is given a part of the police powers for a temporary period, they would be able to crush the our organization in a matter of days. As a matter of policy, we are opposed to police powers being handed over to the army. That is not desirable. This is essentially a function of the police. And the STF, the Special Task Force, was formed specifically with this objective in view. And the STF is part of the police, not of the army. Now, why is the police failing so miserably to fulfill these responsibilities? Because it has no leadership. The Inspector General of Police, Mr. Pujit Jayasundara, is obviously unsuited to hold that position. And that is evident from everything that he is doing, his whole demeanor, how he reacts to situations. It is very clear that he is not an appropriate choice to be the Inspector General of Police. We are today in a situation where the National Police Commission is saying that the Inspector General of Police is not carrying out its orders. The IGP has become a law unto himself, and the National Police Commission is saying that they have lost control.
Meanwhile, Professor G.L. Peeris also made note of the preparations for the party's national convention.
We are preparing for the national convention of the Sri Lanka Podujana Peramuna. At that convention, we would urge former President Mahinda Rajapaksa to take over the leadership of the Sri Lanka Podujana Peramuna. It is the expectation of all our party members, indeed of the whole country, that Mr. Mahinda Rajapaksa will take over this leadership at a time that is critical for our country in order to face the many challenges that we confront at this time.